I go to the gym now, and when I see these young kids, you know, by young kids, I mean 20s and 30s, and they're still lifting this gigantic weight –